October is also the time when the Kumarahou starts to flower. And this is a very special plant in Whorongoa, traditional Māori medicine. The leaves of Pomaderris universally are full of saponins, and saponins are a source, if you like, of soap. Another common name for this one is gumdigger's soap, because when they were digging gum in the late 1800s, early 1900s, this plant commonly grows in the places where you'll find gum. And if you take the leaves, crush them in your hand, and you mix them up with water, the saponins will come out and clean your hands. But Māori used it to actually treat colds and sinus infections. If you take and you boil the leaves, you get a dark sort of tar-like concoction. And if you drink that warm, it actually brings up mucus and helps clear your sinuses. So there are some actual medicines that you can buy across the shelf. Parker's cough treatment, for example, which has kumarahou in it. As a species, it's very easy to recognise. We don't have a lot of Pomaderris in New Zealand. This one's only found from about Kawhia and Ohiwa north to Te Paki. And when it's in flower, it's very distinctive. It has these lovely yellow flowers. The leaves are wrinkled and have a sort of pale greyish to white underside. Otherwise, they're usually dark green on the top. The leaf is simple. It doesn't have any teeth on it, so it's got an entire margin, sort of an oval leaf or oblong. And this is about as tall as it ever gets. These specimens are on their way out as this forest is regenerating. It likes open scrubby sites. It has a long-lived seed which tends to germinate best after a fire or smoke has passed over it, so it's a healer of the land. So that's Pomaderris kumeraho, one of the special plants. If you're ever cut short and need to clean your hands, you can use it. And if you've got a cold and you're a bit short on conventional medicines, it's well worth a try. I strongly recommend it.